quick background a little bit about myself. Grew up here, played back east at ODU, Old Dominion University. After that, I was about to go play in Canada, and I ended up taking a quick little internship deal at a JUCO where I coached wide receivers and basically ended up falling in love with it. Like T said, the first thing I wanted to hit